Hey guys, what's up? It's Lasty Girl. So the Melina gameplay trailer is right in front of me. I'm super, super, super hyped. Would she still have her telekick? Would she still have her robot? Would she still have like Ravenous move, the ethereal moves? I'm really, really excited, guys. And yeah, the interaction with who is she going to have it? Is it her beloved sister, Kitana, or Devorah, or Xiao, or Shang, or Sindel? Okay, let's watch it, Lasty. Chill. Okay. Bye, baby. Oh, the intro from the picture. Oh, Kitana, okay.
Mother wants us to live as sisters.
Further proof that she's lost her mind.
Come, let us be a family.
I love her, oh my god, personality. Wait, that's dance. Nice, okay. What? Oh my god, the telekick. From both. Whoa! Oh my gosh, looks so cool. Metal Gear. Let's slide. Wait, is that slide the barrel? I like her mask. Wow, Devorah, haha, in your face. Okay, that was a barrel. Wait, her gear. Wait, she can vanish. She can fan. Oh my gosh. What the hell? Okay, don't cry, Lossy, don't cry, don't cry. The bar roll, yes! You can amplify it! She looks amazing. Ah, Devorah. That's what you deserve. Gosh. Okay, the fatal blow. Ah, yeah. The sign. Gonna finish it with the. Oh! Oh my god! Fatality. What? Whoa! Whoa! I never would have thought of that. With her sign. Oh my god! The outro. Yeah, that's what we saw a bit of this. And oh my gosh! Whoa, it went so fast, guys. I have to watch it again. Oh, that's not 2 weeks. We're gonna play with her. And the pre-order. Oh my gosh. Okay, I have to watch it again. I saw a lot of stuff. So she still has a barrel. And that was also a stat. So I was thinking, is that her barrel? But no, that's another move. And the fade away! So, if you play Mortal Kombat X Melina, she can fade in the ethereal variation. I'm really happy that they're using that. And then she can still get, like, still vanishing away. And the opponent is like, okay, where is she? Wow, that's really cool. It kind of reminds me of Ermac, like, also the vanishing of him. I really like this, guys. I really, 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 really like this. Like, I liked her voice. It's what I saw, like, some intros from on their Twitter. And yeah, Kitana, the intro. Oh my gosh, Melina. I love her personality.
Let us be a family.
Come, let's be also a family.
Fight.
It reminds you of MK9, Melina. So Kitana still doesn't like her. Okay. Wait, this looks slow. The telekick, wait a second. Yeah. It's a bit slower, of course. I still fit this, this game. This, oh my gosh, so this is the grab? Wait a second. No, a bit earlier. Yeah, that grab animation is amazing. The tongue! Okay, she has a grab crushing blow. Good to know. Yes, yes. Like, Suna doesn't have it. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's a really nice move. The slide. Okay, she's doing like a lot of daily kick moves, and I'm really happy about that. Oh, unbothered. She's like looking at her nails. Oh, wait a second. So that picture of Liu Kang? Ah, they made a picture. Okay, so it's not a fatality. Wait, guys. Let me watch it back. Yeah, remember this? When she's doing this in the picture. It was like in the release of the announcement video. There was a picture that she was doing this. And Liu Kang behind her with the size. So this is it. So it's not a fatality. Okay, good to know. Your fatality, I'm still in shock. I'm gonna watch it again. And I'm so happy she's doing it on Devorah and Kotal. He gave the mission to Devorah to kill Melina. And her gear, guys. Oh my gosh. She has a mohawk. Oh my. Okay, this is what I meant before. The low size. Yes. I'm really curious about the variations. Ah, the up two. She tried it. So the roll can be used after a starter. That's awesome. As a starter, as yeah, a meterless, I guess. Oh my gosh, this looks amazing. Oh. Oh. The fatal blow looks insane. Everything she's using, like what you know her from, like the jump, you know, my favorite move, the sign, and the answer with it. Speaking of Rumbo's fatality. This is really creative. I never thought of this. That's insane. Oh my gosh. Other sister! She's ready, guys. She's ready to wreck everyone in Combat League.
Fatality.
Okay, okay. Melina. This is really overwhelming. Her outro. Classic. She's so beautiful. She's so beautiful. And I'm so happy about the teeth. I'm so happy about that. I'm so happy about that. I think one of her gear customization is going to be like her face, right? What she has like as a teeth or the mask. Or she had that crown. So that's Melina Kanum. Oh my gosh. Almost lost it. Almost. And you can get a look there. The customization. She really looks fun. She really looks fun. I'm so happy that they put a lot of the Ethereal stuff in it. With the vanishing. And wow. I really hope it's going to be in your tournament variation. And that slide looks so cool and fast. Please let it be in a variation. And then, yeah. Comp variation. Guys, I'm really happy. I'm really happy. You know... She's fighting against Devorah and Kotal, and you know, that's like one of the best things ever. I'm really curious between their intro. The Kitana one, okay, so it confirms Kitana doesn't want to do anything with Melina, I think, because she said, yeah, she was also talking about her mother. Yes, no. Hmm. This is amazing. And she teleports right, and then. Yes. The low size. And it looked very quick. Let me check it again. Yes. Oh, cool. This looks really insane. Your size looks so quick. And they are blue. Or not. Blue purple-ish? Is it? That reminds me of the Ravenous moves. Oh my gosh! Yes. Oh my gosh! This is amazing. So that also in one picture. Guys, oh, whoa! I'm really happy. I'm really happy with her gameplay. Like, she has the roll, she has the telekick, and they put some more telekick movements and the Theria variation of Mortal Kombat X. And she has everything! And also the, like, the, that's amazing, the animation when she's so unbothered. Like, you're nothing for me, Devorah. Okay, that was also a question, though. The creative bow, oh wow. Kinda like Shiva, I hope it counts every... Like, they have to block every movement. I love her fatal blow. Poor Kitana. And her gloves, yeah. Gonna also be in customization gear, I think. I can watch this and watch this and watch this over and over and over and over again. And I see, like, new things again. And oh my gosh. This... Oh, I'm really happy with this. I'm really happy with her gameplay. And the gear we haven't seen that much, only the mask, I guess that's her Kanum mask or something. And a mohawk! She has a mohawk! How cool is that? I love it! I really love it. Wait a second, where was it again? Look at this. She can also move it. Oh, wow. Move in here. There, in here. And she has the same costume in the girl. Okay. They didn't show other skins. Wait, what? Wait a second. She has a mohawk here? But wait, does it work or like the side? A lot of questions. Oh, I can't wait to see her customization, guys. Oh my gosh. And I really hope there are going to be references to her other costumes or lore or whatever. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay, guys. I think it's time to stop this reaction video. How long is it? Pretty long. And I'm still gonna watch it after this video. And I'm gonna see if I see things that I haven't seen before. I'm really excited, guys. I'm really, really, really... Oh... Scorpius Comet League Wi-Fi, you're gonna see right now. I have my queen. I have my main. We're gonna do this, Melina. We're gonna do this. And really, she looks really fast. And I'm happy about that. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. And let me know what you think. Let me know what you think of her gameplay. I think it's really good. I love her voice. That's what I already said before during my streams. And I can't wait to her other voice lines. Like, it changes a lot of times. And that's what I love. The expressions. And oh, whew. I wish we saw more of her costumes. She has it there. Okay, here. Okay, this one looks a bit. Oh wow. Okay, this is a bit different. Kind of looks like the first one, and this is slightly other stuff in it. It looks cool. Kind of reminds me of a tournament costume. Mortal Kombat X. Keep saying that. Also, the first costume looks like that. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching, and let me know what you think, and I'm super hyped. Less than 2 weeks, guys, and then we finally have her in our hands, and we can finally play with her and wreck people online. Especially Scorpion, Sub-Zeros, Shanks. Nah. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye. Trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. Find the best way out of the state of mind.